So something happened the other day, and I ended up doing something that I never do, and that is dumpster diving. So the other day, I went to Crazy Cow's Boys on their $1 day. After I checked out, I went out to my car and was getting ready to leave when I looked on the side of the building and could not believe what I saw. Now, I did film a short clip then, and I'm going to put it right here so you can see what I discovered. Okay, here's Crazy Cow's Boys. And look over here. This is Crazy Cow's Boys' dumpster. What the heckity hell? Oh my God. Stop it right now. I just paid $1 for those pillows. Oh my God, we have to investigate. Holy shit. These boxes are full of these pillows. Oh my God, I don't even know what to do with them. So yeah, that happened. And I quite honestly didn't know what to do with that many items. I had never been to a dumpster that ever had anything worth a darn, let alone all of these adorable pillows. Look at these things. And while I was searching, I didn't just find these. I found these cuties with the little pinstripes on the back. And these even bigger pillows. Look how nice these are. The cool thing about them is every single one of them still is a currently available item sold at Home Depot for between $20 and $35 a piece. I kind of got freaked out with the sheer volume of what was there. So I got in my car and hightailed it home and got a step stool, a box cutter, and my mom, and we headed back. After two trips to the dumpster, we ended up with a mountain of pillows. It included the flamingo pillows, the fish pillows, and these beautiful palm tree larger pillows. Only 10 of the palm tree ones, but still. All in all, we have about 200 pillows. And they were absolutely zero cost. Now I just gotta figure out what the heck I'm gonna do with 200 pillows. We have a mountain, and that is just half of the pillows. We've already boxed up about 100 pillows in sets of two in priority mailboxes and listed those on eBay. So I just thought you would enjoy seeing what happens when you take a chance on a dumpster and actually go dumpster diving even on unexpected times. Now I will tell you that I recently made 500 subscribers and I'm so happy about that. And I thought, what better thing to give away than some of my really super, super cute pillows? Look at these! Since they are tropical and they are Florida, and it's coming from us here in Florida, that I would give some of these away. So if you'd like to win in my 500 subscriber giveaway, one of these super cute pillows, or if you prefer the little fish pillows, you can get one of those. All you have to do is make sure you are subscribed, make sure you like this video, and most importantly, you write the word pillow below in some form of description in the comments. We'll go ahead and draw next Monday for a few winners to each get their very own cutesy cutesy pillows as a thank you just for being a subscriber. Tomorrow with the new year, I'm probably gonna do a what sold because I haven't done one of those in a few weeks with Christmas. And let's start the new year's off right and get busy and start listing so we can get started on some new goals and new adventures in the new year. I can't wait. Until next year, I'm Angie. Have a blessed day.